फ्रेंड्स, गुड मॉर्निंग। वेलकम टू द अनदर वीडियो ऑफ आरसी एजुकेशन हब बानसूर, क्लास 11, चैप्टर 4, एनिमल किंगडम। सो बिफोर दैट वी डिस्कस अबाउट द थ्री बेसिस ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ एनिमल्स, एंड दोज थ्री बेसिस आर लेवल ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, इन विच वी वर डिस्कस्ड अबाउट सेलुलर लेवल ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, टिश्यू लेवल ऑफ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन, organ level of organization and organ system level of organization. After that we were discussed about the symmetry. It means when the body divided into maybe or maybe not divided into two equal halves, on the basis of that organisms are symmetrical or asymmetrical. The organisms which are symmetrical, they also divided later on into two types of symmetry, radial symmetry and bilateral symmetry. After that we were also discussed about the germ layers, that if the body is comprises of three germ layers, ectoderm, mesoderm and endoderm, body is known as triploblastic. But if the body is comprises of only two germ layers, ectoderm and endoderm, then it is known as diploblastic. So now the fourth point on the basis of which we will classify the animals, that is body cavity. Okay, so when the germ layers having a body cavity, or when it is consist of mesodermal body cavity, okay, when the body cavity is present in the mesoderm region, the organisms are known as coelophate. It means the organism which having a body cavity, that is known as coelomic cavity, and the organisms are known as coelomate. So here on the basis of body cavity, organisms are divided into three categories: coelomate, pseudocoelomate and acoelomate. When the body cavity is surrounded with mesoderm, that is known as the coelomate or the organism's coelomic body cavity. Okay, the organisms which come under this are annelida, chordata and mollusca. They all are coelomate. Pseudocoelomate, when there is not a true coelomic cavity but it present as variable pouches into the mesodermal region. Okay, when it is present as pouches into the mesoderm layer, the organisms are known as pseudocoelomate, and this type of body cavity is known as pseudocoelomic body cavity. Okay, so here the ectoderm, endoderm and this germ layer mesoderm, it having the several pouches, okay, which are scattered into the mesoderm. This type of body cavity or the organisms are known as pseudocoelomate. Ascelomates came under this category. It means they do not having the true body cavity, but it is resemble like body cavity. And the third one is known as acoelomate. It means when the organism do not having the coelomic cavity, those are known as acoelomate or without body cavity. Without body cavity, and mainly platyc helminths come under this category. So overall what we were discussed about the introduction, that there were large varieties or millions of species of animals are described. So to give them a systematic classification, we were classified the animals on the basis of four major classification, that is one on the basis of level of organization, another is symmetry, third one is germ layer, and fourth one is body cavity. So this is all over about the topic, and I hope it is clear to you beta. So like, comment and share the video, subscribe also.